Andrés Xavi from Spotahome Barcelona. Today we are in Street Bases de Sant Pere. Okay, this is in the heart of Elborn. Okay, really, really cool neighborhood. Okay, this is just next to small squares here in this neighborhood with lots of bars and restaurants with nice terraces to go and visit. Okay, with really good food. Okay, so you should go out. And well, we are really close to the beach also and to the big park of La Ciutadella. Okay, we can go just walking 5 to 10 minutes maximum. Okay, so it's really nice to visit. And well, and what else? You have this apartment in a third floor. Okay, it's quite bright. As you can see, it's not to the street because sometimes it's a bit noisy to the street. This is to the courtyard, but we have a natural light. That's nice. And this is the living room. Okay, we have a sofa bed, the camera and the kitchen. We have the table next to the TV, which is here, and that way we have the main bedroom. We have air conditioner in both rooms, in the living room and in the main bedroom. And we have an ensuite bathroom inside, where you can see it over there. That's the main bathroom. So it's perfect for one person or for a couple. And well, let me show you the rest of this apartment, okay? Okay guys, so well, this is the entrance to our apartment. We are in the third floor, so here we have the stairs, okay? There's no elevator, so you need to make some exercise and come to the third floor, okay? Oops. So well, here we have, this is the main kitchen where we put the camera here, the shelving, the main living room, as you can see, so spacious, okay? Everything's white. Nice decoration with the Marilyn Monroe. We have air conditioner. Well, as I just said that. We have this nice ceiling, the table, the place for the TV. Okay. And well, let me show you. Everything's fully equipped. We have the oven right here, the electric kitchen extractor with light. We have also nice lights just behind the wall. And these ones, so cool. Okay. Well, so I'm shelving here. Good place for sink. Okay, all closet. Here's the place for the fridge and the freezer. Okay. What else? We have drawers. Okay, for all the kitchen stuff, the dishes, glasses, weapon. So everything's full to keep. Okay. Pots and pans. This way we have all the cutlery. Okay, also this way. Okay, good. And well, we have, well, that decoration, quite cool. We have the sofa, okay, with all the pillows. It's a sofa bed, so you can open it this way. Okay, the place for the TV. Well, sorry, the table just in front of the TV. Okay, so you can see it from the table and from the sofa. Okay, I like the lights. Okay, good. Well, here we have just the windows. Okay, to the courtyard. It's not to the street, but you have nice lights now. Okay, now it's 1 o'clock, okay, the afternoon. So we have this light. Okay, cool. What else? Well, here just to know, the security alarm is connected, okay? Then the heating, everything, okay? Can control everything here. Okay. Good. So, well, let me show you. This way we have the main room, okay? With the double bed. Okay, there's a big closet here. Also, there's a conditioner. And this way, the bathroom. Okay, it's cool. So, well, really cute. The decoration, the main bedroom. Okay, we have the air conditioner here, the double bed, king size. We have shelving in both sides. You can charge the phone in both sides of the bed. There's a small window over there. Okay, so you can ventilate. Okay, cool. Closet with towels. Okay, right here. Sheets and towels included, place for the laundry, small table here, also jackets, okay, also like these ones, they are quite cool, okay, and well, the main bathroom, which is so cute, also, place for sink. Okay, nice. There's the shower right here with half screen. Be careful with the water this way. Okay, rain mode. Nice. Whoop. Really cool, the bathroom. It's so bright. Also, here's the place for the washing machine, the toilet, some of the cleaning stuff, strings. Okay. Nice. It's cool because it's really quiet, this part. Okay. And well, that's it, guys. Hope you like it. This apartment, this studio here in Alborn. Okay, so well, we'll finish here. Hope you like it, guys. And see you soon. See you at spotahome.com. See you guys.